There can be little doubt that there will come a time where essentially anything that moves is powered electrically, and I include with that aircraft. The problem with that today is that there isn't a technology on planet Earth that provides an adequate power density or energy density to make commercially viable light aircraft at an acceptable price point. And so rather than marching towards electric powered aircraft immediately at any cost and then really creating business problems for ourselves, our view is that the best immediate step is to make the existing technology better, to be environmentally responsible, to deliver carbon neutral flight for the next 1 to 2 decades. We really need to use synthetic or biofuels. Now, it's possible to make 100% carbon neutral biofuels. It's possible to make biofuels that don't compete with food crops, particularly for small industries like general aviation, where we don't consume a vast amount of fuel anyway. And that's very much what our GVTOL strategy is all about. And what we mean by that is our GT50 engine has been designed from the ground up to run on 100% carbon neutral bio or synthetic fuels. The whole eVTOL industry was founded on two key principles. The first one is a recognition that point-to-point urban, intra-urban travel was potentially a vast market if you could get the price point right. And the second one was that these aircraft needed to be more environmentally friendly and quieter than ever before. A modern helicopter manufactured by a vertically integrated manufacturer can be incredibly inexpensive to manufacture and can be operated far cheaper than has ever been assumed. And in terms of the acoustic performance, a lot of the things that are used in many of the eVTOL configurations can equally well be applied to a conventional helicopter. And that's precisely what Hill will be doing over the next 5 to 10 years. We have our eyes firmly on electrification in future decades, but to deliver meaningful environmental impact with all of the state-of-the-art performance that modern helicopters can deliver, but have fully justifiable carbon credentials. We can fly carbon neutrally today without sacrificing the price point or the performance to operators.